Game prediction. We don't lose, obviously.
We're 3-0. 3-0 right now. Yo, let me know.
Might be 4-0.
Give me the mic.
I'll see you guys later. I am really bad at basketball. And I mean really bad. But you know who's not? The so-called best intramural basketball team in the country.
I just show up and I ball out, you know what I'm saying?
So I thought it would be fun to document their journey a little bit. So let's see what this so-called dream team is all about.
So it is Chris Colbank reporting to you here at Mississippi College. Watch out. This is the game of a lifetime. The Milkmen versus I don't know who else. Yo, what's up? Okay. We're going to go interview some players. We're going to see what's going on. Let's see the highlights of the game.
Today we have five-star center, Brandon. You know, man. Hey, man, coming to this game, how do you feel, man?
I feel great. This is going to be a good game, battle between number one and number two. Winner with number one seed. I'm pretty excited for the day.
How many points you think you're going to drop?
I'm going to try for at least a good, like, 10 maybe. If we go a little more, you know, that's just all for the fans there.
Here with my boy Sam Wilder. Man, you're looking a little too cool for school. Like, well, I mean, what's with the get-up here?
I mean, I just show up and I ball out, you know what I'm saying?
What are your thoughts to the opposing team, man? What are you going to do?
They're decent, but we're better.
I mean, all right. What's your record again?
We're 3-0.
3-0? Undefeated? Are you about to be 4-0?
We hope so.
All right, we're about to find out, man. Appreciate it. I'll see you later. Predictions of the game, please. What do you think the score is going to be?
I got Milkman 48, whatever. What are they playing? Other squad, 43.
Predictions? I'm going 60-42 Milkman.
2-1 Milkman.
64-43. Milkman, for sure.
The Milkman, I mean, they don't really win by much. Both of them are undefeated, so I'm saying the Milkman gonna win. I'm gonna say 55-50. Go!
Division championship, just time to take care of business.
That's right.
Get the one seed.
What's your favorite kind of milk?
Chocolate, definitely chocolate.
I like it. We just started the game. We're gonna get some amazing highlights. We're gonna be interviewing the whole crowd, so let's go make this thing happen, man. Go Milkman. My favorite kind of milk is almond milk. I said it. I'll see you guys later. Hey, you tired? You tired yet, buddy?
I am quite tired. I might never play again.
Credit to them because they're the one who suggested this amazing video idea. Please introduce yourself.
I'm Eve Mixon. I'm on the volleyball team here.
I'm Lydia Paulette.
And how do you think the game is going so far? I know you said you just got here.
I think the Milkmen need to put in more work outside of football because they're losing.
A question everyone has been dying to answer, yeah, I said that right, is what is your favorite kind of milk?
Chocolate milk.
Whole milk.
Whole milk? Oh. Okay, I'm an almond milk guy. I'm probably going to get so much hate in the comments.
Skinny.
This guy just looked at me. All right.
Record when I'm in there.
All right, you're going to be making plays?
Yeah, I'll try to.
Highlight tape?
All right, yeah, try. Let's go! He's out!
What are your thoughts on the game so far?
Guys, the refs are on the other team. They're definitely on the payroll. Nothing we can do about it.
Do you know the score? It's halftime currently. Do you know the score of the game?
It's 26-19 right now, down by 7.
All right, so the Milkmen are down by 7, but y'all have been in this situation before, right? So what's the move? What are y'all going to do?
Well, they got a really good player, number 14. And I believe, you know, if we can shut them down, other than that, they got some decent guys, yeah. But if you shut them down, I think we'll take control of this game.
Hey, man, you keep doing your thing. I think y'all are going to get the dub. All right, guys, you heard it here first. Grant Collins, best manager in basketball ever. So the Milkmen are struggling a little bit, and it's the later half of the game. There's about 5 minutes left. We're down about nine points. Let's keep rolling. Hopefully we can turn things around, get the dub. Let's go.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me.
Was terrible. Milkman, y'all are better than that, man. Come on. What do you have to say for yourself?
Give me the mic.
What do you have to say, man?
I'd like to say this was all on me, but that just wouldn't be true. I had a great performance tonight. I iso at the top of the key. My teammates want to be as close as possible to watch me. The refs are calling my fouls. My coach is making improper subs. This is not on me. This is on this organization as a whole. See y'all next week.
Hey, Goat Milk checking in.
Goat Milk, you know.
Goat Milk in 9/11. Missing Milk. I have a question for Betts. We have a question for Betts. As the captain, what do you have to change for the next game?
Man, we got to stop being so flashy. You know, we got to stop being flashy, actually score some points. Now, today didn't go our way. The refs weren't calling any fouls. I mean, if you touch a kid like that, they'd fall. Oh, that's a foul because, you know, they think we're strong. You know, it's whatever. We'll get them next week. We're still in the playoffs. We're winning the whole thing. Go Milk. Hey.
Available in the Mr. College bookstore coming soon. Get yours while you can. You're going to go fast. Make sure you get one.
Go ahead. Go ahead and give me the mic.
Go ahead.
Sorry, this is
always on
YouTube.
Go ahead and say what you got to say.
You got what you wanted. The Milkmen lost for once in their lifetime. Okay? We won't ever lose again. I promise you that.
The milk expired tonight, but we went and got some more.
I'm losing
way
too much weight.
We will be back.
All right, so we have some guests here that want to be featured, and they have some thoughts on the game. I'm going to let them introduce themselves, and we're going to have to see what they have to say. All right. What are your thoughts on the game?
Well, we were only here for like the last half, but I thought it was a great game.
Awesome. Who are you rooting for, the Milkmen or the other team?
The other team.
Come on, I'm here for the Milkmen. All right, Swipe, we see you, man.
Meredith Gifford, and remember that.
And you got to tell them to subscribe.
Subscribe to the channel.
And smash the like button. All right, thank you guys. Thank you, Meredith. I'll see you later. All right, guys. Unfortunately, it was a loss for the Milkmen today. I think the score was 60-43. As you could tell, they had some thoughts, and obviously, there's always room for improvement. They are still in the playoffs, 3-1. Still a very talented team. Can't wait to see what they have to bring next week. See you guys there. Go Milkmen.